Hi guys, today is February 15th, 2017. Best classical music here for today's masterpiece, the Flute Concerto in J, K313 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Musopen.org states that this concerto was written in 1778. Commissioned by the Dutch flautist Ferdinand De Jean, Mozart was supposed to provide 4 flute quartets and 3 flute concerti. Yet, he only completed 2 of the 3 concerti, K313 being the first. The Andante for flute and orchestra, K315, may have been written as an alternative slow movement for this concerto. This piece is scored for a standard set of orchestra strings, 2 oboes, which are replaced with 2 flutes in the Adagio movement, and 2 horns. The opening of the second movement is often known as resembling the famous theme from the Blue Danube Waltz by Johann Strauss Jr., which was composed many years later. I hope you guys enjoy listening to it. Don't forget to subscribe to get every day a new masterpiece in your inbox. If you have a preference for tomorrow's masterpiece, please let us know in the comments.